Talofalava and good evening, Samoa. Here's an update of you with the forecast for tonight and tomorrow.
Up here recorded a minimum of 25 degrees Celsius from last night, with today's maximum of 32 degrees. However, 34 degrees Celsius was the highest maximum temperatures recorded from the northeastern side of Savai. A cloud band from a trough of low pressure seen on the latest satellite imagery of this afternoon affecting the islands. From a weather map, a weak trough of low pressure to the south lies low moving over the group with associated clouds and showers. Expect isolated showers with brief moderate falls and thunderstorms possible for tonight. For Thursday, fine weather apart from some showers. For all coastal waters tonight, light variable winds, poor visibility in showers with waves of 1.5 to 2 meters. For tomorrow, southeasterly winds of 20 to 25 kilometers per hour, waves of 1.5 to 2 meters. The tide expect to be low at 29 minutes to 1 early morning, high tide at quarter to 7, low tide at 16 minutes to 1 in the afternoon, and high tide again at 5 more minutes to 7 in the evening. The sun will rise tomorrow at 28 minutes to 8 in the morning and will set at 28 minutes after 7 in the evening.
And that's from your weather team for tonight. Have a blessed evening, Samoa.